I've been collecting jerseys from DHgate for about a year now. So I'm going to show you my collection. Let me show you. Damian Lillard. So all these jerseys cost about $15, all the way down to $9. This was $11. Next one, Giannis Antetokounmpo, $9. I try to get jerseys that are different and no one else has. This one, Lynn Bias. Everyone knows in college he was better than Michael Jordan. He died tragically, so this jersey's rad. So here's some more. Zion rookie jersey, $9. Now, this is a warning. If you wash these in regular wash, it will get messed up. So this is a cool Paul George, but it got messed up in the wash. They will get jacked up if you don't do them right. And one of my favorite players, he's a shooter, JJ Redick. But yeah, half these guys aren't even on their teams anymore when I bought these jerseys. Bought these jerseys for about a year ago. Half of them are gone. Rookie RJ Barrett from Duke. Knicks. De'Aaron Fox, Sacramento Kings, my hometown. This one I got on accident. You can't be a Kings fan like the Warriors. I'm originally from the Bay Area, so I guess it's okay. Steph Curry, it's a cool jersey, but I didn't mean to buy it, so I still wear it anyways. Another one, I got this when he was still playing, Dwayne Wade. City Edition jersey. That was $15, I believe. Kemba Walker, gone. So every jersey I bought, the guys were on their team. Then they got traded or free agency, whatever. Carl Anthony Towns, cat. I believe this was $15. Now, this is one of my first jerseys. I spent $18 thinking it'd be okay, like better than the rest. They spelled it wrong. It says Sektau, not Sacktown. So I got it for free because they spelled it wrong. The back is fine though. Another former Sacramento King, Mike Bibby. It's Grizzlies jersey. They're actually wearing these again this year. This is about $15. This is a cool retro jersey. Ray Allen Bucks. It's got the hardwood logo on it. Spider Mitchell, Utah Jazz. Also, football. Marquise Goodwin, Niners. Joey Bosa, rookie, Niners. Last one, Ricky Rubio. Gone. So all these jerseys, like I said, have gone a year. Really cool jerseys. I'd go to DHgate.fru and get some jerseys for $9. Great jerseys. Thanks.